Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So, first thing I want to talk about is this little round table we had. I think Gio tried to do, a good thing, and just trying to get insight and opinion about strike from other drivers and whether they thought it would work and how it could work, if it was a possibility. There was a couple of people in there that were kind of rude, but that's all right. Look, I'm just going to sum it up as this. I do not support strikes. I will not support strikes. I'm not donating money on behalf of a strike, because if I don't see a 501c and some type of team that's going to have accountability that, we can audit them, things like that, I'm not giving you no money. Second of all, people are living paycheck to paycheck. Third of all they do is, and I'm just going to go ahead and play it, and I don't give a damn.
True. I love you even more than I did before. But darling, what can I do? For you don't love me, and I'll always be.
A little dramatic, but first of all, y'all motherfuckers need to start texting shit in one damn sentence. Beep, 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 beep. I'm gonna start blocking you motherfucking ass. Second of all you do is cry. If you want a better life, you have to do something for yourself. Uber and Lyft are not gonna pay you more. You can get that right out of your head right now. It's never going to happen. It's not gonna happen because they don't want to do it. And they know there are suckers out there that will do it for 50 cents a mile. 40 cent a mile, 10 cent a mile. There are people out there that are dying to be employees of Uber because it's their dream job, whatever. If you're holding yourself at the standard of life as being an Uber driver, hey, then maybe that's as far as you're going to go. If you're holding yourself to the standard of a CEO of a company, go for it. But please, whatever you do, don't sit there and cry about something that you have every ability to fix. You have the control of your own future. No one else. You have the ability to decide that this is not going to work for you. Several Uber drivers have walked away successfully. They've gone back into the workforce. They've started their own business. Look at Uberman, Auto Auction Rebuild. I mean, dude had a little luck with cryptocurrency, and he put that money into a business. That's what I'm doing. But for y'all to sit there and keep crying about it and then keep on driving, that makes no sense to me. None. Why are you doing that? I mean, back when I was working in restaurants, if I didn't like the pay or I didn't like the restaurant, I quit, and I went to another one. It seems like you guys feel like you're stuck in this trap, like you can't get out. And that's a problem. That means you've hit rock bottom. You are literally no different than the homeless man begging for money every day. If you find that you're in a trap and you can't get out, you can. You just got to work at it. And that's the problem. People don't want to work. And you got people interrupting. And you got people having different opinions. The strike's never going to work because nobody wants to get on board. We talked about that. It requires money, funding, volunteering. Who's going to do that? Every one of you relies on Instacash every damn day. You cash that shit out every day. Some markets are great. Other markets are not. But if you cannot pay your bills, you need to find something that can pay your bills. Stop worrying about this strike nonsense. It ain't going to work. But go ahead and believe what you want to. That's the problem. You're delusional. Your psychological issues. Oh, they have to do something to help me. No, they don't. They don't have to do shit. The only one that can help you is you. So, yeah, I took a lot of it away, but I was like, you know what? I don't even know why we're here. Being honest, I don't even know why we're here. But if we're hypothetically talking about how to make something work, that's okay. And that's how I took it. But it's hypothetical. It's a dream. You know, Walt Disney once said, you know, we all have the power to pursue our dreams. It's just a matter of, and I'm paraphrasing, it's just a matter of if you have the courage to do it. And if your dream is to be an Uber driver, well, hey, I wish you luck. If your dream is to do something bigger and better, then you need to start working for it. No one's going to do it for you. Destiny is your path. No one else. That's all I got.